incumbent? Heard it in a book, but you don't know. Well, that's okay. It's a big word for your grades. It's incumbent, which means we all have a responsibility. We all have a duty to follow in the footsteps of what Dr. King stood for. We have to continue his legacy. He may no longer be with us, but that doesn't mean what he fought for should end.